Hey, you all. This is Dee Rose. Happy holidays to everyone. I have a couple of dreams that I wanted to share. And the first dream was kind of quick. It was either a dream or a vision. So I seen blue skies. And then I heard a voice saying heaven. And then I seen wedding cake. And then I seen confetti. And then I seen couples and other people dressed up beautiful, like they were going to a fancy ball. They had flowers in their hand and the scenery looked amazing. I feel like this dream was signifying marriage supper of the lamb is coming up soon. So I was excited to get this dream. My next dream, I feel like it was a symbolic dream. So the scenery started out like a wedding party. We were rushing to get ready. I was there going back and forth on getting my daughter's hair done. I couldn't decide whether I should leave her hair how it is or get it straightened how they wanted me to get it done. So I was seeing so many people just rushing in this wedding party at the last minute. And somebody came up to me and asked for my daughter to get her hair done straightened because that's how they wanted to get done for this wedding party. So they offered to help. We went to the back to get my daughter hair done, and I helped. And I was there thinking, after my daughter get her hair done, because she's going to have this beautiful transformation and nobody's going to recognize her. So they got all ready. They was all ready to get done and get ready for this wedding party to walk down the aisle. And they all had on beautiful red dresses, and the guys had on black tuxedos. And this was a big, huge wedding. It was a huge deal. My dream ended. My interpretation of this dream is saying that the wedding banquet that's coming up in heaven is going to be late. I feel like I've seen people coming in at the last minute. It's meaning that people, souls are just getting saved at the last minute, can indicate why we are late. They were all rushing. And as for my daughter here, thinking that it was not going to be enough time, but then we ended up having enough time to get it done. I feel like that could possibly mean concerns of not making the rapture this year, but then we ended up making it this year. That's a possibility. So that dream ended, and let me go to the next dream. My next dream, I feel like, was indicating being late as well. So I was making reservation for a bus trip to go out of town, and I was rushing to get packed, and I realized I didn't have enough long sleeves because the weather is cold now. And I just knew that I was going to be late because I was taking so long to get ready and just packing all kinds of stuff. And then I thought to myself, I need to call Greyhound or whichever bus service I was using to make sure of the time. But I was guessing my time might be 12 o'clock for this trip. But I just knew I was going to be late. So by the time I rushed outside to walk to this bus terminal, it was already 10 after 12, 12:10. And I was still hoping that I can make it somehow. And I was thinking that, you know, maybe they're going to be late, and I will still have enough time to make it. So by the time I arrived, sure enough, everyone was still there. They haven't aboard the bus as yet. So I was there on time. So my next scene, I arrived my destination, and I had this feeling like I thought I was going to be late, but I made it just in time. So once I walk into this place, I seen it was a family gathering, and I seen my family and loved ones that passed away. There was also a newborn baby there. That dream ended. And my interpretation of this dream is indicating it was happening at winter time. And I had a feeling of making it just in time, even though I was late. So I feel like this dream can possibly mean that the rapture is going to be late. And the time that I was seeing was 12 o'clock. I'm not sure if that means that something's going to happen at the last hour. The rapture's going to happen at the last hour. You know, everything was just at the last minute and running late. Then I ended up leaving at 12:10. So you know what? I decided to look up on my phone and see 12:10. And the first thing that popped up was Revelation 12:10. It says, "Then I heard a loud voice in heaven, and the power and the kingdom of our God and authority of his Messiah, for the accuser them, our brothers and sisters, who accuses them before our God day and night and been hurled down. So that was Revelation 12:10. Then when I seen the newborn baby, I'm thinking that could represent the woman in travail giving birth, just giving birth to that baby. So that was my interpretation of that dream. Let me know if you have of those dreams. Let me know if you have any other interpretation. And you guys, I feel like we're almost there. Stay encouraged. Jesus is still coming soon. I love you guys, and thanks for watching. Stay blessed.